drive them to school. They should, but tomorrow they will just take the school bus. But since it's their first day, we're gonna hatid them. Okay. We'll see you in school. We'll show you Kuya and Adriel's school. Okay, see you guys. Bye-bye. Say hello, Adriel. Kuya, tanggalin mo muna yung mask mo to show your face. Hello. We'll show them your school?
Nice.
Yeah. Okay. See ya. So busy, the school, there's a school here, but this one is purely French, so they cannot go here. And the people are there. That's a French school. Yeah. They still need to practice social distancing.
It's not age 18, baby.
It's not. No, it's not. It's not that fast. Because it's still gonna go around Spian's place. And it's so foggy today.
And then it's gonna be sunny too.
Yeah, but later in the afternoon it's gonna be sunny. So this is the way. Again, this is the Bedford Highway. Like you've seen in our previous video. So, yeah. So Azriel and Adriel are very excited. They're gonna smile, really. Oh, I thought you were excited. Yeah. You woke up so early.
Yeah, I like waking up early, but not going to sleep. I just want to sleep some more.
Oh my, but you woke up like you were so alive this morning.
I was sleepy.
Really?
Yeah, I saw him.
Yes, I saw him. So, oh no. Excited for school. You're just excited to see your friends. Asan yung ano mo? Yung water bottle mo? Ah. So we are going to school. Go na kuya. I'm gonna video.
later, Kuya.
Actually, you know what?
Jerome.